Queen sits alone in heartbreaking St. George Chapel picture during funeral service. The Queen sat alone for her husband Prince Philip's funeral today, something several royal commentators have branded as heartbreaking. Throughout the ceremony, cameras turned to the Queen, who looked incredibly somber as she sat alone. One particularly heartbreaking image shows the Queen sat completely isolated as the proceedings went ahead.